Two young boys in Fort Worth are hospitalized after a shooting last night. It happened around 8 o'clock at the Dalworth Inn on Felix Street and 35W. A one-year-old got a hold of a gun. It discharged, injuring a child, that child, and a four-year-old boy. Both are stable. So far, no charges have been filed or arrests have been made. Police aren't saying how the infant got a hold of that gun.